Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but Cena!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
And I'm not speaking for me, but I'm sure someone at our table feels academically...
Look out! Here's...
Otis has been eliminated.
Big trouble. Neck breaker.
Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualifications match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While that certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
This is just vicious.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's getting a little battered now.
Cole, I don't know that I would categorize this as dire consequences for him right now, but he's got to find a way to gather himself and get back in this thing.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Perfect drop kick. Lifts their opponent's legs and throws them.
Ouch! That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Driving a knee into the arm. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Up across the shoulders.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Jinder Mahal and Shane Key.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Climbing up to the top now.
What about the floor?
Here is your winner, and new FCW Women's Champion, Tamina!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going...
APAC challenge underway, 8 superstars all vying to be the one.
Suplex.
Measured knee drop.
And she's looking for the inverted DDT.
will keep Torres at bay.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Kick from behind. Ouch. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
My goodness. She turns it right around with a counter. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Into the ring. Oh man, check out this power. Torres surprises her. Taking this to the floor.
Oh boy. Kendo stick in hand, nefarious look in her eyes.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline.
Goes down low, China. Look at this. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And there you have it. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from a... Uh-oh.
Kane has been eliminated. Kane has been eliminated.
Punch land. On the middle of the... Twist of fate.
Look at middle eliminated. His lungs are off.
Planning out what to do next. Tossed into the corner. Oh, impressive counter. Taker retaliates. Who's line? Big four. Go! And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Suplex. The game with the double underhook. Here we go. Pedigree.
Taking a chance.
This awesome. That takes him down.
DDT. He's able to fend off the attack.
Breaker. And this match will head back to the ring. Batista with the Batista!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Match-ending power.
Undertaker's got him.
Oh, hits him with the counter.
The Undertaker scoops him up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.
Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Brie Bella and Nikki Bella. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
And this is going to be a physically grueling match. Just hoping you have enough to outlast the rest of the competition.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. So much damage inflicted.
Ronda had that scouted.
He takes her down. Unburns it. She takes
Brie Bella has been eliminated.
Oh, no. Outdoors DDT.
Ooh.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Look at this.
There's the Samoa drop.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Placed into the corner. And that's what we call the Tree of Woe position, folks.
Stuck in the Tree of Woe.
They are doing whatever they please.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Close on the back of the neck.
She's starting to look concerned.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael. And I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Rolling neck snap.
Brutal.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Hot shot it to the outside.
Two.
Right to the leg.
And by Ronda's gestures, you can tell she came for a fight here tonight.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Targeting the body. She slides her back to the mat.
Tag made.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her.
Back down.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
An emphatic victory for your winners. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic back.
Lifting off the mat, suplex position.
Was definitely not
Kim
thinking about
Hart
the
has been eliminated.
Was only thinking about dominance.
A back suplex.
Chocolate turned the tide.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Ugh, across the back of the neck. Samoa drop.
Incredible.
Into the ring now. An impactful display of
Jay.
take control of this match.
He avoids the damage.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Right to the face.
My God.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab. Zigzag!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Driven into the barricade. What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt! I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Single arm, back body drop. That takes power.
A well-timed dodge.
Oh! Oh, face first off the post.
Lariat.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
And he's able to reverse. Hold in for
belly to belly. Belly to belly suplex. Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
Kendo stick wrapped around the head. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Looking for a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Setting up for something here.
Driven face first into the apron.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Uh-oh. Blackjack! Way up there. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this kind of match is bound to up the damage meter. Harder and faster. It's called a tornado tag for a reason, Cole.
Throw him back in under the ropes. Extend your leg.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh my God, a steel chair. Oh, what a wind up.
There's an opponent. Belly top, belly.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Unloads with the boot. Well, Steiner fell right into that one. Getting back into the ring.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Up they go. Oh, atomic drop.
Looking to end things.
Retaliation from the... A step through. Here it comes.
Rick Steiner has been eliminated.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Tagging this outside. This could be good. And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any.
Red Hart looking to end this. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
And teamwork makes the